So here's the fourth example. So you have W prime or X and Y or Z prime or W prime or X the whole prime and Y or Z prime. So whenever you're given a problem like this, do not try to expand it out. Look for common terms. So as you can see, this is A and this is A prime. This is B and this is B. So if I rewrite it, it's going to be AB or A prime B, which is B and A or A prime, which is B. Now just substitute the value of B, so that's Y plus Z prime.